Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to change the display language in Windows 11. So let's get started. First thing, just go to search and type language settings. You'll be having the language settings, system settings 1. Open it and here we will be having at the top Windows display language. So by default for me it is English United States, and if I click on this, I am only having this particular language at the moment. So now for us to add a new language, below that we are having the option called as add a language. Click here and Windows gives us these many languages to choose from. So if you have a language in your mind, you can just search over here. So I will just search the language that I want to add. Once you have done selecting the language, click here and just select next. Check this language pack and also click on install. So as you can see, it is installing at the moment. So this will take some time. Just be patient till then. Once the language pack has been downloaded and installed, you'll be having the option here. Now if I go and click the exact same drop down, I'll be having the new language that I've added. So I'll just click here. And Windows need to sign you out in order to apply your new display language. So just click on sign out. So in case if you're trying to type your password, as you can see, in case if I type it now, I'm getting in the language that I have changed. So if you're facing this issue similar to me, if you don't have a number as your password, to the rightmost bottom you're having this option, right? You can just click here and change the keyboard language to English. So now you will be able to type the password in English, so like this. So now as you can see, after restarting, the display language has been completely changed from English. And if you want to have the English keyboard, you can just like toggle this. So by this way, you can still like type in English. So that's basically the video, guys. I hope you'd have found it useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.